Welcome to the Windows Club. If you cannot save files on desktop, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check for Windows updates. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The next solution will be to disable your antivirus temporarily in case it is preventing the function. If you are using Windows Defender, go to Windows Security by searching it through the Windows search bar. Go to Virus and Threat Protection. Go to this option which says Manage Settings under Virus and Threat Protection and turn off the switch for real-time protection. Lastly, you can turn off access to the controlled folders as well. So go to Virus and Threat Protection once again. Scroll down to Ransomware Protection and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Turn the switch off. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.